Okay, today we're gonna make the drop from Chainsmokers song something just like this. The first, let's make a drum first. I only make the kick and snare to feel the groove of the song. Yeah, let's just make it. I think I'm gonna copy this sidechain trigger in the kick and the snare as well. Okay, just copy it to here. Let's listen. Copy here. Copy here and copy here too. Oops, here to here. Okay, I think it's gonna work. Okay, it's not really the same, but I get the idea for the remake. Let's choose the simple sound, I think. Same way grand piano, it will work as well. I think Chainsmokers song, it's from G major. G? G, 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 okay. Copy, it's going to A, and then copy here, but this is a minor key. Switch here, and then let's make this. And I think it has a holding note right in the A. I think just copy, copy, copy. Make this one shorter, this one longer. Okay. I think it's gonna work, but let's make the rhythmic. Look all of this. Function, MIDI transform, fixed note length, I think it should be 2. Select and operate. Okay, let's make the rhythm of it. I think it's gonna be annoying. Let's delete this one. Longer this. Here to here. And right here to right here. And then just copy it. Okay. Let's reset this channel strip. Reset the channel strip and make the sound from scratch. I use massive a lot. That first file new sound. I think it has 3 oscillator and use the square wave. Square wave, just detune a bit. Detune this as well. Turn down the volume, it will blow your ears. Okay, let's make this one octave up. Okay, let's do the quick EQing in this high shelf. Okay, and then voicing. I think it's 6 voicing will work as well. And then max the polyphony. And I will detune this a little bit. Make it the pan position all the way to the left. It will wider down. Okay, let's turn on the dimension expander. Size all the way to the left, but just a little bit up. Turn the driver down. Turn down. Okay, the second one is should be a reverb. Turn the density. I like the color of the reverb with this setting. Turn the driver down and listen to the sound. Turn the size. Okay, I think it should be short. Yeah, just a little bit. But on the envelope 4, we change the release up to, I think air will work as well. And then do the EQ. Row of the high, the low, I think. Sorry. And turn down the here. It should be widen your sound. Okay. Well, let's do this. Turn this to the sidechain bus. I think I'm gonna explain my sidechain in the other video. But I think the main sound, just a little bit, let's listen. Okay, let's copy. Turn down, and I will make a bass line from this. Just select the higher note and delete it. Okay. Turn off the EQ. Open up massive for the bass sound. Choose new sound. I think it will be down 1 octave. And choose sub. I think sine wave for the sub. And turn the wavetable into the left. Okay, let's listen. Okay, you feel the sub right now. And then I will give a higher harmonic with a square wave. Square saw all the way to the left in wavetable position. And distortion, classic 2 will work as well. Okay, but I think turn down the octave this to this point and then choose the low pass 4. Turn down the resonance. And turn down the volume. Okay. Okay, it will work. Okay, and I think it has a lead sound. Let's just copy this, and we're gonna make the lead sound. Let's use a new sound, and the first lead, make a melody. I think this 2 octave higher. I think it's wrong. Nah. This should be not on the G. I think it should be D. No. Ah, it will work, and just this note up to A. This up to, at least from the. Da 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 da. I think this will be up. I don't know what exactly the note is, but I think it will work. Let's design a sound while it's looping. Okay, I think it's so wave, and then turn the release like. Okay, the voicing. 4, I think it will work, and I want the detune. Pan position, I think it's just like. Okay, it will work, and then turn the dimension expander to for widen a sound a bit. Okay, turn down the volume, and then make a reverb. Reverb, same as those reverb, but with a bigger size. I think it will work. EQ a bit, turn the high cell. Okay, turn down the volume. Let's make the EQ. It's a little bit. I think it should be in your face sound. Okay, let's turn down this. I think the main sound, let's rename this lead, and the main sound need a support in the mid range. I just copy it to here, and then delay the lowest note. You can maybe up your mix if you're not. The drop from the Chainsmokers song, something just like this. Let's make this to this, delete as well, this, and I think it will work like this. Okay, turn off the loop. Okay, now you have the synth chord, the layer of the synth, the bass, and the lead. I think it's not hard to make. You can follow along how I remade it. And if you like the video, please write the comment below and hit like and subscribe button. Thank you.